New at noon, two women are in the hospital after being attacked by their own dog. North Las Vegas police say the victims were injured near Craig Ranch Park last night at about 8 o'clock. Officers shot the pit bull when it allegedly tried to attack them as well. The women are now at a local hospital.